Hey guys, welcome back to another how-to video. So basically today I'm going to show you how to record your screen using OBS Studios. It's pretty easy, pretty simple. It's not hard. So I'm going to presume you've already downloaded it. Obviously Mac, Windows, Linux, make sure you download the right one. Once you've downloaded it, you won't have any of these. Just imagine these aren't here. So you'll get this straight away. And to make sure you're actually recording your screen here, you have sources, which is right here. So you click the little plus button. You'll have all these little options show up, and you basically, if you've got a game already running in the background, you can click game capture, go OK, and you can either capture any full screen application. I normally go capture a specific window, I click on that, and then whatever game is running in the background will be right there or here. I obviously don't have a game running in the background, or you can simply do it by going back to the plus button, and instead of doing game capture, you could go to display capture. So you click OK, capture method, automatic. You can change that if you want, you can change whatever you want, but I keep it to automatic. And you basically press OK, and then you're straight there. It's that simple. You just press start recording. And then obviously when you've done, you press stop. And to see those videos, you'll go to file, sorry, and it'll be in show recordings, and it'll open the file up and your recordings will be there. And it's that simple. Cheers for that, boys. Hopefully that made it a bit easier for you. If you enjoyed the video and it helped you out, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. Cheers for that.